there need to be an awful lot of resignations and people encouraged to leave because they're compromised. They're political operatives who've been embedded. There's got to be accountability. The American public needs to see that the justice system works. They need to see that just because you're politically connected, you don't get a pass. And so it's really incumbent upon President Trump and his new executive administration to enforce the laws, no matter where it goes, no matter how inconvenient.